$500,000 grant from the Candida Fund for the executive team to engage in a series of jazzercise retreats.
Woo!
This is a reenactment of actual events. In order to strengthen the organization's leadership and nimbleness. Candida believes that providing grassroots jazzercise training to senior leadership, if done strategically, of course, will ultimately empower girls to end child marriage in India. Jazzercise, people, is about breaking down silos and creating a cross-functional matrix through dance aerobics. So, here is what their first retreat looked like.
All right. Well, welcome everybody. How are you doing? How's everybody feeling this morning? Excellent. All right, let's start with some stretches. Why don't we start with some stretches? So everybody, let's stretch. All hands in the air. Reach for your North Star. Reach for your North Star. Reach for your North Star. Let's see those jazz fingers. Get those jazz fingers. Okay. Are you ready for some grassroots exercising?
Yeah, grassroots exercising.
All right, can you feel those best practices coming through your fingers? I can feel them right now. All right, everybody, let's do it. Take a deep breath in. Feel those core competencies coming in. Add a deep breath out. Okay, we're ready to begin. Let's do some stomping. All right.
Sorry, everybody, sorry to interrupt, sorry. Okay. So, hi, everybody. Good morning. Something to think about. Since we started this exercise program, thermometer fireworks on a revenue.
Wait a minute. Let me see that. Do we have that pledge in writing?
Okay, Mestine. That's enough. We need to start being intentional about our jazzercise. Okay? All right, let's go back. Come on. We can do this. Okay. All right, hands up. And hands down.
Enough of this, Meshuggahs. We need to focus on branding and messaging. I'd like to suggest some jazzercise to some klezmer music.
Stuart, we cannot go through the AJWS mission in third person narrative style right now. Let's keep going. Alright, grapevine. Let's do some grapevine. We're going to do some grapevines. You look great. Okay. Great. Excellent.
Okay, I think we need to stop
I'm really how does this program contribute to the, you know, to the learning agenda we have at AJ? I'm struggling internally. I'm really like, how does this a, how do we have like meaningful indicators that, you know, reflect the feminist perspective? It's something, right? You agree.
Robert, we have to
Okay, no.